Thank you very much for coming along tonight. It's one of my favourite nights of the year, because when we come down to it, this is what it's all about. Coming in, working with young people, and then being able to celebrate their success with them. That's the makings of a good school, and with these people, we've got the makings of a very good school. These people have done brilliantly this year. They should be very proud of themselves in a whole range of different categories, which we're about to celebrate.
That I'm here to talk about is the best newcomer. And it's very, very, very warming and welcoming to see when we get our new intake in Year 7s, what these Year 6s can actually do and what they can't. The particular young lady that we've that's going to receive the award this evening has...
Never mind, I'll find. Hassenbrook School. First of all, I'd like to thank all the teachers, students and parents for coming today. I would also like to congratulate all the nominees and, of course, the winners.
Good evening. My name is Luke Wildish and I'm the new head boy here at Hassenbrook School. I remember sitting here in Year 7 and looking up at the newly appointed head boy and head girl, and now look at us. And hopefully, with all you sitting here today, there could be some future head boy and head girl candidates. And I'd like to introduce...
Which shows you what a long track record this school has. It's been going for a long time because I came here when the school was virtually first opened. And I wish them every success in the job they have in front of them. But we're celebrating success this evening. And I've always seen Hassenbrook as a place where success is created. You've only got to look at the pictures on the wall down there, some of the achievers from Hassenbrook School. And it's a school you can be really proud of. And we've worked very hard over the last few months to make you even more proud. Because Hassenbrook is going to become an academy in the new school year. So we have the Hassenbrook Academy. And tribute to Richard for all the work that he's done on that. And I know I've spent many hours on it, but he's put a lot more in it than I have. So that's a success. But success is only created by the school itself, not the bricks and mortar, but by the students here. And by the parents for the encouragement that they give youngsters. And I put a huge emphasis on that, because if you encourage the youngsters in whatever they're doing, whether it's their homework, whether it's participating out of school hours, sport, drama and all the other things, then that goes a huge long way. And you don't realise, I don't think, until after they leave school, quite what that has meant. But I also like to thank the staff, because they beaver away all the time. And you know, they all know the youngsters, they know their strengths, they know their weaknesses, and they get the very best out of them. And that leads to success. Now, everyone thinks, but we did it. And she's been a driving force to make this a really successful technology college. And I always regard her, and she wouldn't speak, you know, she said, I've got to speak, but she's going to regret it. Because I always regard her as the sort of fairy godmother for Hassenbrook. Because everyone loves her. She's always ready to help people. Whether you're one of the students, whether you're another member of staff, or whether you're the chairman of the governors, she's always there, ready to help. And we will, you know, we sincerely, without missing her, it's all about success. And thank everyone for coming along and supporting you. And it's my privilege to, having been the head boy, to be the chairman of the governors. And I'm really looking forward to the future success we're going to have as the Hassenbrook Academy. Thank you.